He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization. Make no mistake, it is our very existence we are fighting for. The infidel king would be a bold fight for the world. We must resist. We must push back.
He's called another meeting. What is it this time? Another warning? Another execution?
No, he has work for us to do.
Which means we won't be paid.
He's abandoned the ways of the Merchant Guild. Does as he pleases now.
He treats us as if we were his servants.
And the guard does nothing to stop him.
Enough. We must go. If we're late, he'll be angry, and we'll suffer for it.
Perhaps one day, someone will have the courage to stand up to him.
Perhaps. But until that day arrives, we should do as told.
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
No reason to stand here!
Death to the infidel!
It's good you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me.
He's a cute surprise!
Nearby.
Something caught your eye?
If you're tired of shoddy goods, then come see me. My merchandise is good.
Come on. I've much to sell. My good people, your shirt
is welcome. I have everything you'll ever need.
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
Help me! Somebody help me!
Your presence annoys me!
You are filth!
Help me! I've done nothing wrong!
Alarislik!
You will die here!
Praise God, you've saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice.
Dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
Help me! Somebody help me!
Dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
Make room!
You're not in the
house! You have no chance against me! God is on my side!
I will catch you!
Praise God, you've saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice.
Riding north and wondering what would become of his supplies. For soon, they would sure be spoiled. That should have been the end of this tale and the poor man's life. But fate intended otherwise. So Tamir gave the man his food, and when the battle was finished, the Saracen leader saw to it that the merchant was repaid 1,000 times. And so Tamir left, riding north. What would become of his supplies? Soon, he would surely spoil. That should have been the end of this tale and the poor man's life. But fate intended otherwise. So Tamir gave the man his food, and when the battle was finished, the Saracen leader saw to it that the merchant was repaid 1,000 times. Some say, were it not for Tamir, Salah ad-Din's men would have surely turned on him. Could be we won the battle because of that man.
You seem to know quite a bit about Tamir. Tell me what he's planning.
I know only the stories I tell, nothing more.
A pity. There's no reason to let you live if you've nothing to offer in return.
Wait! There is one thing.
Continue.
He is preoccupied as of late. He oversees the production of many, many weapons.
What of it? They're meant for Salah ad-Din. This does not help me. which means it does not help you.
No, stop, listen! Not Salah ed-Din. They're for someone else. The crests these arms bear, they are different, unfamiliar. It seems Tamir supports another, but I know not who.
Is that all?
Yes, yes. I've told you everything I know.
Then it's time for you to rest.
Alad,
your life ends now.
Praise God, you've saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice.
What happened here?
Nothing other than...
Out of his
the
mind.
Fires of war consume the land, and thousands of lives are lost in the defense.
Do that again, and I'll call the guard.
Die in service to God.
So, how did you manage to do it?
It wasn't easy, my friend. No, not at all. Cursed merchant caught me trying to steal from him, called for help.
I can't imagine the guard were pleased.
At least a dozen of them appeared, all well-armed and spoiling for a fight.
What did you do?
I ran over, under, and through the crowd, knocked over a few stalls for good measure, but they kept coming.
Then how did you escape?
With a little help from my friends.
What do you mean?
There's a couple of my brothers who gather around the southeastern exit of the souk. They let me pass and then turned their attention towards the guards, kept them distracted while I got away. Without their help, I wouldn't be here right now.
War consume the land, and thousands of lives are lost in its defense. It seems a tragedy.